the first submarine, it was used for military use, called the Turtle, in 1776. A hand-powered, egg-shaped device designed by the American David Bushnell to accommodate a single man. It was the first verified submarine capable of independent underwater operation and movement, and the first to use screws for propulsion. So that was in 1776, the first submarine.